gotta hold the line. They all came back.
Access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Lifted.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. Know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. I'm recording. See you later.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
isn't answering her wriggling. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Security clearance required.
Thank you.
Entering zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there?
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Entering vacuum.
One step out of the captain's nest at Chen's room. That thing. He almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all.
Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind.
Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides.
But this is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it.
You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche?
I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance.
Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods? Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
Thank you.
remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHB left.
Security clearance required.
Loop and transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds.
Thank you.
surgery, so I left this with Warwick. I just got the latest report from Egypt. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucination, more violence. This is dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. We need answers. I need positive. Patient. Harris? Might be our only.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out.
Codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Activated flight deck tram control.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.